Hello children, hope you are all fine and let us discuss today the new chapter, second chapter of your textbook, patterns, the lesson patterns. Okay, in the previous year you have studied the basic things of patterns, so we are going to discuss more about the patterns. So what are the patterns? For example, you are given such exams in your textbook. For example, 8, 10, 12, 14. This is a pattern of numbers and there will be different patterns. Suppose, you are given like this. This is a pattern, but you could not identify which is the, what is the method here used. This is 2 into 2, 4, 2 plus 2, 4, and 2 divided by 2 is 1. And then again, 3 into 2, 6, 3 plus 2, 5, 3 divided by 2. Like that, common numbers in our video, regular numbers. Anyway, we can discuss how the shapes are forming and what is the method of making shapes, okay, or making patterns. So in the pattern, there is turning of the some figures, it will turn. So part, it will turn quarter, then it will turn half, then it will turn 3/4, then it will turn complete. This I will show in the example. There is an example of quarter turn. Okay, this is the given picture. The next, it will turn only quarter. So the next picture will be like this. ഇതൊന്നും തിരിഞ്ഞാൽ ഇങ്ങനെ ഒറ്റട്ടേണേ ഉള്ളൂ. ഇതിങ്ങനെയാണ് നിൽക്കുന്നത്, ഇങ്ങനെ തിരിഞ്ഞു, അതായത് 90 ഡിഗ്രി. ഇനി 90 ഡിഗ്രി ആണെങ്കിൽ ഇപ്പം ഇവിടെയാണ് 90 ഡിഗ്രി വയ്ക്കുന്നത്, ഇനി ഇവിടെയാണ് വയ്ക്കുക. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഇറ്റ് വിൽ റീച്ച് ഡൗൺ. ഇനി ഇതിവിടെ എത്തുക. നെക്സ്റ്റ് വണ്ടില് ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ടേൺ ലൈക്ക് ദിസ്. 90 degree, then 180, then 270, then 360. And then turning 90 degrees. And the next one is half turn. Half turn is half turn. This 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 is half turn. So this is half turn. Okay. Another example is half turn. You are given a picture like this, so half turn means it will be like this. It will be like this, upside down. Pagudhi nera kuthana theriyum, 180 degree. So the number patterns. Number patterns is easy for you because in the even odd numbers and all, it is in a pattern. 4, 2, 4, 6, 8. Like that, two number difference. 5, 10, 15, that is 5 number difference. Like that, you can make any patterns. Any 100, 98, 96, 94. It's also a decreasing pattern. That is number patterns. Next one, fact pattern. എന്താ പറയുക, ഫാക്ട് പാറ്റേൺസ് എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ നോക്കാം. 2 × 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 12. ഇവിടെ നോക്കൂ, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ദ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഇൻ യുവർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക്. ദർ ആർ രാമാൻജൻ നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓൾസോ ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ്, ലൈക്ക് ദിസ് ദാറ്റ് യു ക്യാൻ ചെക്ക്. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, going on. Okay, when you add the digits, it will already digit upon 2 and 2 is 4, this is 6, this is 8. When you add the 2 digits of this, you get 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. In next 20 and chale numbers okay and then keep prathegatha kaana adana factor nu uddeshichathu appo ide namukku sum of the digits of multiple of 2 in the order ingane irikum 2 4 6 8 pinne 1 3 5 7 9 okay adu pole irikum pinne last one is magical squares appo ingane kooduthal example there are many examples in your textbook odd numbers you would know 3 6 9 11 sorry 3 ne multiples ana multiplication table of 3 so in this we are adding the digit 3 6 9 2 plus 1 3 5 plus 1 6 8 plus 1 9 then again 2 plus 1 3 6 9 angana varu so when you are adding the digits of multiplication table 3 you will get 3 6 9 3 6 9 3 6 9 when you are adding the digits of multiplication table of 2 you will get 2 4 6 8 1 3 5 7 9 ingana order la irukke kitta appo last one is magical squares endana magical squares nokka magical squares this are the magical square this is a magical square why it is magic because when you are adding 8 plus 1 6 sorry 8 plus 1 9 9 plus 6 15 and you are adding this you will get 9 15 this also when you are adding you will get 15 this also when you are adding you will get 15 in this 7 plus 2 9 9 plus 6 15 5 plus 1 6 6 plus 9 58 4 plus 3 7 7 plus 8 15 and moreover there when you are adding like this also you will get 15 8 plus 2 10 10 plus 5 15 here also you will diagonally okay 6 plus 4 10 10 plus 5 15 so when you are adding horizontally vertically and diagonally we are getting the same answer so this is a magical square okay